This is Stan. He's 85 years old.
Hey, Stan.
Where's your mask?
Didn't know we needed to wear them.
Who's your manager?
I'm the manager. No masks unless you're around infection, that's what we were told, and he's been tested, but he's all clear.
It's from my station, that. Should we get him in? We've got five others to deliver today.
Yeah, let's get you somewhere comfortable, shall we, Stan?
I need to talk to you all about COVID-19 protocols.
We need more PPE.
Look, let's not start out all aggressively, shall we?
We've got a box of this and a box of that, but mostly we've got a box of FO.
Look, I am trying. I drove around every bloody chemist yesterday, everyone in the best part of Merseyside. I couldn't get masks, I couldn't get alcohol wipes, couldn't get nothing. And PHE don't give a
shit.
Yeah,
it's rationing, pure and simple. They want to protect the NHS and care homes can just go to hell.
The guidance says face masks should only be worn when within 2 metres of the infected. And we don't have any infected yet, so we don't need to wear them, OK? And residents are to be fed in their rooms exclusively from now on.
Are we supposed to find time for that?
The priority has to be keeping the residents apart. So we're going to have to do, like, a lockdown inside the home.
Yeah, but we carry it between them.
Then we have to be dead careful not to carry between them and banning visits.
What?
Just tell me now.
Well, hold on. There's no advice on that.
No, that's me. I'm saying it's happening. Just for the sake of everyone here.
Good news and bad news. The good news is my mate Rob the Builder has got us some dust masks.
Bad news?
Gloria's got a cough and a temperature. Tim's with her in the room.
Is she OK?
For now.
Steve, there isn't no one she hasn't been near.
The GP has said that there's no one available to send out right now.
How can we help you, Gloria?
I'm quite unwell. You may have to fetch a doctor.
OK.
Yes. She's gonna be okay.
You should be in your room.
Am I gonna be okay?
Don't you dare come in here dressed like that again. We haven't got none of that, you know, not one of us. You could give us your kit. Hey, give us your kit, you rich geese. Just a few pieces.
What I need you to do, Kenny, is to breathe deeply. Okay? That's it, deep breaths. Okay. That's it, Kenny. Deep breaths.
What service do you require, please?
Ambulance, please.
What's the address of the emergency?
Bright Sky Homes, L649SD. My name's Sarah Boehner and I need urgent medical assistance for a resident with COVID. Hello?
The patient breathing?
Yeah, his breathing's ragged and he's got a temperature of 39.2.
Is the patient alert?
He's delirious.
How old is he?
He's 77.
Does he have a history of breathing problems?
No.
Is the patient coughing?
Continuously. Look, I've given him paracetamol. It isn't going to be enough.
Have you been able to take his blood oxygen?
It's 84.
Okay. And that's low?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I know. Look, nobody's picking up. Not 111, not the GP, nobody's helping me.
Unfortunately, all our ambulances are busy right now, but we will be there as soon as possible.
What if I wasn't calling from a care home?
Sorry?
Care homes, they don't matter. They don't matter anymore, do they? Look, he needs you and he needs me, and you're not interested.
We will be with you as soon as we can. Let me talk to a clinician.
Yeah, and they're going to tell you we're not high priority.
Stay with him, make him comfortable, and monitor his breathing. I'll be back to you as fast as I can.